Shot and killed the hold-up man in a gun battle just two blocks from the bank. The gunman's death ended 15 minutes of terror on Broadway that included a bomb threat, the taking of five hostages, and an escape with one of those hostages on a motorcycle.
Police crouched outside the Bank of Louisville, weapons drawn. Others ducked for cover. Inside the 6th and Broadway branch, a lone gunman who had demanded money saw his robbery foiled by a silent alarm. A plainclothes detective walked in on the robbery, and now, desperate 37-year-old William Hightower told police he had a bomb inside a bag. He took the bank manager and four female employees hostage and herded them down a back alley to 8th Street. There, he freed the women, but he put manager Norman Gordon on a motorcycle and took off. Police gave chase.
They tried to escape by driving south on 8th Street here. Responding police officers were pursuing the bike. One detective unit intercepted the bike at this intersection here, ran into it. As the bike fell over, a hold-up man came up off the bike, shooting. One of his shots apparently struck the bank manager in the leg.
With that, officers returned fire. Ross Lane was an onlooker at the corner of 8th and York, where police blocked Hightower's escape.
The guy was pretty quick. He ran right in front of him and knocked him off the bike, and then they went over and opened up on him.
Okay, that's when the shooting started?
Right.
How many shots did you hear?
I don't know. I figure I heard 8 or 10.
Hightower suffered multiple gunshot wounds and later was declared dead at Humana Hospital University. The bank manager was treated for a gunshot wound in the leg and is in satisfactory condition. No one else was injured. Tonight, police say no bomb was ever found. It was apparently just a threat in a holdup gone sour that ended in...